The CloudOS vision, it really embodies what we see in the market. It's the perfect way of describing the challenges we see within the end customers and our partners, and how we solve those issues and those challenges, and how we transition to the cloud.
What I personally like most about the CloudOS is actually the vision behind it, providing one consistent experience across on-premise, service provider hosted, and Microsoft hosted. We leave up to the customer to make the choice of where to host their applications and where to have their service and data.
Microsoft has unique capabilities in pushing technology forward, developing new ideas for our clients in an integrated Microsoft environment.
Microsoft CloudOS business is making the transformation happen from traditional computing to cloud services, and we are fully utilizing that in our service deliveries to our customers.
By working with a global visionary provider, we believe that our Asia-Pacific customers benefit from the speed, the flexibility, and the lower cost that that visionary platform affords them.
The CloudOS network helps us to leverage Microsoft's validated platform. It's a premier group of partners together with Microsoft, offering the partners a very, very close relationship in planning, engineering, but also go-to-market.
Microsoft has got a lot of experience from hosting applications, from building the Azure data centers, and now we feel that we can leverage the experience that Microsoft has gotten from that to enhance our own platform.
We believe that the combination of Singtel and Microsoft will be able to offer to our customers intelligent choices about how they should adopt the cloud.
Together with Microsoft, which offers a unique and outstanding technology, we can offer our clients that they can rapidly and flexibly choose between the different cloud environments and enables our clients to get the best of both worlds.
What they're actually asking for is a solution. And quite often, the migration process is an expensive barrier to cloud transition. Now, with the CloudOS platform, that's been taken away. So the friction in terms of moving to the cloud has been reduced massively.
Microsoft offers best value and best technology. These are the two key reasons for us to be really glad to become a partner of the CloudOS network.
We've seen a lot of value in the solution they propose on the market, and not only focusing on Hyper-V solution, which is a great solution for virtualization, but also in being able to provide a complete stack of solutions.
It's the investment, the innovation we're seeing coming out of Microsoft in terms of that data center, the virtualization technologies, competing with the likes of VMware, both on capability but also cost.
Microsoft is committed to its CloudOS vision. It has demonstrated over the past three decades its commitment to its strategies. And in particular, when it comes to cloud, we recognize that Microsoft has made a big bet with CloudOS.